Hi guys, it's me, V, just a person who'll be a straight A student if K-pop was a major. Say, it's Friday, which means that it's time for a new K-pop Friday here on my channel, where I react to something in K-pop that I haven't reacted to before. And today we have the boy group, GreatGuys. I know nothing about them at all, so I'm very excited. I have no idea what to expect. So, GreatGuys consists of 9 members. They debuted on August 25th, 2017 under DNA Entertainment. Okay, so they've been around for 3 years. So the members in GreatGuys are Leader, lead vocalist, main dancer, charming guy. Whoa, charming guy. Okay. Born in 93, he used to be a BTS backup dancer. Whoa. J.I. knows Hyungwon and Minhyuk of Monster X since they used to win. Okay, that's... since they went to the same school. Okay, then we got Hoyoung, vocalist, reliable guy. I love that. Born in 94. He's a huge 21 fan. 21. He likes Harry Potter. Same. Then we got Hanu, vocalist, nice guy. Born in 94. His role model is BTS V. Then we got Dawn. Main vocalist, lucky guy, born in 95, same age as me. He doesn't like cheese. Whoa. His role models are BTS and CL. Then we got Donghui. He's a main vocalist, pretty guy, born in 95. Oh, I'm 3 days older than him. Well, he likes fall. Same. Then we got Dongin, main rapper, lead dancer, tough guy. Ooh, he doesn't like olives. Me neither. Then we got Walchan, vocalist, visual, energetic guy, born in 96. His favorite color is pink. Then we got Uyon, I don't know, lead rapper, visual, loyal guy, sorry, born in 96, he doesn't have a favorite color. Then we got Baekhyul, lead vocalist, innocent guy, and a maknae, born in 97, he used to be a JYP trainee. Ooh. Nice, okay. 9 members, that's quite a lot. I'm going to react to 3 songs by this group, and I'm going to react to Illusion, Dank, and Be On You. Great. Okay, so starting with Illusion, because that's the oldest of these 3. Let's go. Okay. Ooh. okay. Oh, he's great. Great. Oh my god. Pun non-intended. Oh, he's so good. Wow. I assume he's the main rapper. Ooh. I like them a lot. This is a great like first impression of the group. And they look great. Great looking guys. Oh, another rapper. Oh, he looks good. Damn. Oh, it's so good. Ooh. I really like the music video as well. Ooh. A glove? Was it? I think so. Oh, it's good. It's very good. Oh, it's so good. Okay, I'm just gonna jump right into the next one. And it's called Dang. Okay, let's go. Ooh, totally different vibe. Oh, I like that we get something totally different from the first song I reacted to. Oh, he's great looking. I really don't mean to use the word great a lot. Sorry. I really don't mean to. That one guy really looks like DK of 17. That smile hit hard. There are a bunch of visuals. He kind of looks like DK, a little bit. Wow. I think he's the same. No, is he the same rapper I really liked in the previous song? It's so good. chorus is so catchy. The pink hair guy is very cute. Such a feel-good song. Oh, that was very good. Dude, this group. Oh, I like them a lot. Okay, I'm gonna react to one more song, and that is called Be On You. Let's go. Oh. He's crying. Wow. Oh. Oh, the outfit. Damn. This guy goes so hard with his rapping. What the heck? Damn. Oh my god. Stop it. Be on you. What's that supposed to mean? Ooh. Kind of looks like a mixture of DK and Joshua. I'm 17. Be on you. I'm living for that look with the back lipstick and everything. Oh. Applause to great guys. Whoa. Okay, but do they all have six packs? Oh, that was great. That was fucking great. Great. Stop saying great. They're called great guys. Stop. Oh, so good. Let me know your thoughts on this group, and I'm definitely gonna check out some more stuff by them because they're amazing. So underrated. I mean, their official YouTube channel has got 24,000 subscribers. That's not a lot for being a K-pop group, but I mean, their company is not big either, so I get why. But for being like a smaller company, the music videos are very good, and the songs and the just the group itself, it's very good. So yeah, oh, I'm so glad I reacted to this group, and damn, the rappers are great. Great. The main rapper is Dongin. Dongin might be the guy with the black lipstick in that last song. Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, it is. It is. He's such a good rapper. Do they have two rappers? Or are there more? Oh, the lead rapper of the group is 𝗙𝗢𝗟𝗟𝗢𝗪. Oh, that was him. Oh. Hmm. The guy with the highlights, like blonde highlights, on the black hair in that last song. Oh, he was very good as well. Okay, so there are two rappers in the group. The rap line is amazing in GreatGuys. Damn. Okay, but yeah, as always, before you leave this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys again another time. Bye.